Often referred to as stripies or sargents, or in tiddler terms, wasps, the perch is a popular species with UK anglers. In most instances, the perch will be the first fish many encounter on their angling journey, as these pocket predators are present in a variety of UK waters, from vast reservoirs to small streams. Whilst many will have only ever caught small perch, those who have targeted specimens of the species will be in full agreement with angling icon Dick Walker, who hailed the perch as the biggest fish of all. In this countdown, we will be looking at five incredible captures of monster stripies that set the angling world alight. The history books show that big perch have a tendency to fall to the rods of unsuspecting young anglers. This is evidenced by the 2002 capture of a then British record weighing an impressive 5 lb 9 oz that was landed by schoolboy Dean Rawlings. Dean was actually reeling in a big bunch of maggots which was intended for carp when the giant perch grabbed hold, further evidence of just how aggressive this species can be. Not only did the capture get the big fish world in a bit of a tizz, but it also showed the promise of commercial style day ticket waters for big perch. Today, such lakes are targeted for their massive perch all the time, but back then, they weren't really on the hit list of anglers planning a perch campaign. Dean's dad at the time said the catch was 90% luck and 10% skill, but they were very proud, and although the UK record has since been eclipsed, the schoolboy's record perch is still a story that comes up immediately when talking about memorable catches of the species. Fast forward to January 2016, and this time it was the turn of another youngster who was actually fishing for pike with lures when a monster perch put in an appearance. Edward Frost was fishing on the River Bure, hard working his Savage Gear 15 cm lure when a massive stripie weighing a whopping 5 lb 12 oz grabbed hold. "I'd caught perch to 2 lb 8 oz before," he said, "but this fish was incredible, as wide across the back as a 5 lb carp. I didn't have any scales with me, so my mum brought the ones that I use for carping down in the car, and I weighed it twice, really carefully, to make sure the weight was correct." Either way, as you can tell from the photos, it is an incredibly impressive fish. The record that never was. In October 2020, Matt Atkins became the envy of perch fanatics nationwide when he landed a phenomenal 6 lb 4 oz stripie during a dawn raid to a southern stillwater. Using a popped-up roach dead bait, Matt received the all-important take around 8 a.m. and said he knew straight away from the heavy head shakes that he was attached to something very special. "I said to my mate Chris, who I was fishing with, that if it wasn't a pike, it would be a truly huge perch. After a short scrap, we saw its surface and were both just speechless," he said. The duo weighed the perch several times on two sets of Reuben Heaton scales, with each registering 6 lb 4 oz. Yet despite the catch pipping the official British best by 1 oz, Matt revealed that he wouldn't be submitting a claim. "At the end of the day, I'm content just knowing I've caught a fish of this magnitude, but ultimately I want to safeguard the venue as it has so much potential," Matt said. "Over the last few seasons, I've enjoyed what's possibly the greatest perch fishing in the country there, landing 15 fish over 4 lb, of which 3 have been 5 lb plus." While commercial fisheries and reservoirs have proved to be profitable hunting grounds for those targeting huge perch, the UK's rivers certainly have the potential to produce history-making catches too. This was proven by Andy Cheatham in the spring of 2018, when a visit to a Midlands river resulted in him beating his personal best twice and taking a record brace. The remarkable pair of fish spun the scales to 5 lb 11 oz and 5 lb 2 oz, a truly memorable trip for Andy. And a few days after the catch, he told Angling Times, "I'm still in disbelief. To catch a 5 lb is a dream, but 2 in a session is something I'm finding very hard to get my head around. When I looked down in the water, the larger of the two looked like a breeze block in the bottom of my landing net. It's a 200-mile round trip to fish this venue, but days like this make all the blanks, hard work and effort worthwhile." A reservoir giant. The Tring group of reservoirs in Hertfordshire have a rich history of producing fish of British record proportions, having accounted for 5 national bests down the decades, including for bream and tench. In September 2011, perch were added to that roll of honour when Ken Brown took a record equaling 6 lb 3 oz stripie from the 119-acre Wilston Reservoir using feeder fish maggots at long range. The impressive catch was no mean feat. not least because of the massive amount of natural food present in the venue and the fact that two-thirds of the bank and virtually all the shallow water are out of bounds to anglers. Ken went on to take several other fish over £5 in 2012, but as things stand, no other fish over £6, officially at least, have been reported from there. A commercial cracker. When commercial carp fisheries first came on the scene in the 1980s, nobody could foresee that these man-made waters would ever provide the setting for British record perch captures. But one such venue, Stream Valley Lakes in East Sussex, has done just that, playing host to not one, but two records. In March 2011, Britain's first authenticated perch over £6 was taken from Stream Valley Lakes by the hugely successful all-rounder Neil Stephen. He landed the giant right at last knockings using a wagglerfish prawn hookbait placed next to marginal cover, taking another big stripey of over £4 in the same session. Stream Valley had accounted for the previous record perch too, a fish of £5.15 landed by carp angler Les Brown in February 2006. This time, a bunch of maggots presented on a quarter clip in the margins accounted for the capture. Many assumed that Neil's and Les's fish were one and the same, but Neil doesn't believe that to be the case. At the time, there were a few different fives in there, perhaps as many as four or five of them, and they seemed to grow incredibly quickly, he said. I think that one, I had at £6.03, had been caught at £5.12 the previous December, but that fish had been kept under the radar. I spoke to the captor of that one, and I remember him saying that he thought it might go over £6 in the spring. Regardless if it was the same fish or not, there is no doubt that Stream Valley had potential to produce absolutely record proportion perch, a venue which is very unlikely to be repeated anytime soon. Thanks for watching our top 5 countdown. If you enjoyed this type of video, please hit like and subscribe for more in the future. If you disagree with anything in the video, hit the comments section below and let us know what catches should have made it. Also let us know what topics you'd like us to raid our archives for more top 5 content.